Mr. Putin ought to stop talking about our elections, period. He shouldn't be favoring anybody, one way or another. The only people who should get to determine who the next president of the United States is the American people. And we would greatly appreciate it if Mr. Putin would A, stop talking about our election, and B, stop interfering.